You know, he's a guy that's his defense is off the charts. Just like Josh Reeves, they can both play really good defense, and they're both strong.